Students, welcome all of you to the main session. Are you all watching the videos regularly? I hope you are. Today we are going to discuss the third question from textbook. Here you can see many shapes and we have to find out the area of these shapes. And they are shown on a squared surface. And here what you will do to find out the area? Yesterday in the last video, I taught you the formula to find out the area of square and rectangle. Here they are not either in the shape of rectangle or square. Not only that, many of the figures are not covering the complete square. Many squares are halfly covered. Some places it is quarterly covered. So what you will do? You have to find out the area by counting the number of squares. But here in the figure, in many places in the center, you cannot see the lines. So I have taken the same figure in another slide where you can see the lines also clearly. Okay. Now, see the first shape, the shape of a triangle. But we can consider it as a half part of a rectangle. You see the movement of the arrow mark from here, here. It forms a rectangle, see. This half of a rectangle. So only for the shape A, I am using the formula area of the rectangle is equal to length into breadth, right? What is the length here? 4 cm. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 cm is the length and 3 cm is the breadth. So if you take it as a rectangle, rectangle means you have to take from C, the movement of the arrow mark from here down, then to the side, again to the top, and from here to the side. So it will form a rectangle. And the area of this rectangle is 4 3 12 square centimeter. And this triangle is half of the rectangle, right? So area of the triangle A, area of the shape A is half of 12. Half of 12 is 6. We have shown, see, it is a triangle. So it is half part of a rectangle. Area of the rectangle is 12 square centimeter and half of 12 is the area of shape A. So area of shape A is 6 square centimeter. Now we will consider shape B. How many complete squares it cover? See, 1, 2, 3, 4. It covers 4 squares completely. Now you see the top part. 2 half squares you can see here. 1, 2. 2 half square. Here also 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. It also covers 8 half square. 8 half square means 4 full square. 2 half will make 1 full. So 8 half squares will make 4 full squares. Not only that, in this corner now you can see quarter. Quarter means 1/4 of an object is called quarter of the object. Here 1/4 square, here another 1/4 square. Here third one and here fourth. So your 4 quarter squares will make a 1 complete square. See, one more time explaining this question. Complete squares are 4, half squares are 8. 8 half square means 4 complete squares. Now quarter squares are also 4 and 4 quarter squares will make 1 complete square. So total area of shape B is 4 plus 4 plus 1. That is 9 square centimeter. Now shape C. Here how many complete squares are there? 1, 2. Now you see here, most part of the square is covered. A less portion, very less portion is left. But here you can see an extension here. No, if we take this portion outside the line, this part, if we join here, it will make a complete square. Same way on the top also. Here less part is left. And if we join this colored portion, if we join here, it will also form a complete square. So 2 complete squares, and from here also we can take it 2. 2 plus 2, 4. So shape C, area of shape C is 2 plus 2, that means 4 square centimeter. Now we will see shape D. Shape D, how many complete squares are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 complete square. And here 1 half square and here one half square. So two half squares are there, right? Complete square is 5, half square is 2. 2 half square means 1 complete square. So total area is 5 plus 1, 6 square centimeter. Now shape E. First we will count how many complete squares are there. See from here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18 complete squares. How many half squares? See here 1, 2, 3, here 4, 5, 6. That means 18 complete square and 6 half squares. Now, how many complete square is formed by 6 half squares? 6 half squares means 3 complete squares, right? So total 18 complete square plus 3 complete square means 18 plus 3, 21 square centimeter. Now the last one, last figure, you see how many complete squares are there? 1, 1, 2, 3, 4. And now we see, you see here, almost all part of the square is covered. A less portion is left and here one extension is there. If we join this extended part here, it will form a complete square, right? Here also same way. Most part is covered. Less portion is here that we will join from here. So 2, here also same way. This 2 will form one square. 3, and here also the same way we can form a complete square. So 4 completed square and 4 more completed square we can make by joining the remaining parts. So 4 plus 4, 8 square centimeter is the area of the shape F. Students, I hope you understood the topic. We will meet again in the next video.